Hello campus people, it is very important to take care of our environment. And right now, I'm already at the Rectorate building where one of the guest lecture series about sustainable environment development is held. Want to know about the materials that are presented? My name is Hiskia and here is the news.
As a form of caring for the environment, Faculty of Civil Environment and Geoscience Engineering held the guest lecture series about sustainable environment development. The guest lecture this time is taught by an ex-vice chancellor of Malaysia Technology University, Prof. Zaini Ujang. A theme of eco shift from climate action to climate culture is raised by the lecturer, who is also the author of the book Eco Shift. With that theme, Professor Zaini discussed about the climate culture and its parameter. And one of the parameters is how the change in environment is mainly influenced by the society.
Indonesia is a developing country with some environment issues such as pollution and flood. And in your opinion, what is the most important things that needs to be done first so this eco shift can be applied in Indonesia?
Eco shift is more than change and transformation. We mentioned in the lecture, change is less than 50% of what we want to achieve. Transformation is more than 50% of what we want to improve. And shift is more than 100% change. When we talk about eco shift, it means that the fundamental of looking at things are different. The methodology of addressing the issues is also different. And in that sense, eco shift can be done very easily because countries like Indonesia, India, Malaysia, and many countries are doing this. By doing that, eco shift can be initiated and can achieve the outputs of what we want to achieve in the whole thing. So I am very grateful because the participants understood that there are many ways they can do. We are not talking about big things. Sometimes baby steps are important for us to start with. We discuss about some baby steps initiative that we can start anywhere, not only in Indonesia but also in various parts of the world.
This event, which was attended by students and lecturers, aims to educate them to recognize the rarely considered factors that have an impact on the environment.
So that is all about this guest lecture series. From Rectorate Building, ITS TV crew reported.